Build your boats in Pinewood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pint so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright. And an even better card player.
Wanna play?
Always ready for a round.
Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
Rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Cards, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Hattie. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself. Trying to win them all, but you won't.
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
That's it, Roach.
Anyone want to go and jump in puddles?
You play Gwent?
They say Hattie's dim, but that just ain't true. Hattie don't know how to plow or sow, nor catch no fishes. But he sure can play cards. So I. Addy plays Gwen.
So let's play.
Five slots all we need. Thank you.
already done last. It happens. Take your prize.
Let's go! That's it, Roach. Let's go! Not so fast, Roach. We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like, only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
So is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.